Okay, so today we're going to be performing a camera inspection on a commercial property, address 5215 Pembroke Road, Hollywood, Florida 33021. So basically they just want to know what's going on with the pipes, and they called us out, so let's begin. We're in the back of the property on the west side of the property, right outside of this door. So let's proceed. PVC. We're gonna go inside of the unit first. Changes in direction. See if we can get our camera. So it appears that PVC meets cast iron, and it's not a so about 15 feet in we meet the cast iron. We got some build up here. Cast iron pipes, a lot of sludge. Let's see what's. Got a lot of sludge, and it seems to be rising. Brush it again. Okay. Flush the toilet just to see if we can clear up some of that sludge that we were seeing. Was effective. Yeah, so now we can see the line better. Piece of the wall of pipe has fallen off. Just trying to get past that. Okay, so we have pipes are bellied out. Alright, we got this looks to be junction, possibly from the other restroom. Okay. Corrosion, a lot of corrosion build up on this line. Pipes are in very bad condition. Uh, Okay, so we're just experiencing a bit of water. It's draining very slowly. Based on, it's possible because of the restriction of the pipes. Us to properly do a camera inspection. So we're gonna pause. Okay, so now we're on the west side of the building, close to the center block wall. That's the building. So let's proceed to see what goes on this side. Okay. We have PVC on this side. Body of standing water. Maybe it's just a huge belly. Okay, so we should be going. And this is where I do believe this is going to the city sewer. But yeah, we're in the city sewer. So we're just gonna pull back now and go the opposite way and see where it takes us.